Another World Cup encounter at Tel Aviv. If Wales could beat Israel, they'd be taking a step nearer those finals in Sweden in the summer. After nearly 40 minutes attractive football, Allchurch scored Wales' opener. Victory here, plus a win in the return match at Cardiff, would mean four British teams in the finals, and Wales were certainly in winning mood at Tel Aviv. They not only kept out the Israelis, but added a second goal for good measure, through Bowen. We photographed this California.